I can't be the only one who's had the great pleasure of spending the night in a New Orleans jail. Everybody raise their hands who can relate. Something I learned about being in jail down here in New Orleans, if somehow you're able to make your own bail, and if you have a little extra money and you can make somebody else's bail inside there, you'll never see a happier 85-year-old toothless man, I guarantee you.
Yeah. Oh.